Welcome back. Today I will be showing you how I package my soaps. Now I do cleanse my area and then I put alcohol on my hands. I am going to show you my Bin soap and my Love Within, and this is what they look like when they are actually finished, and I have 100 more to do. So guys, I'm gonna show you a couple things that I like to use before we get started. I am going to use my makeup brush right here. And I use that to dust off of things. And I'll also use my scissors and a pen, and I will show you guys what I use it for. So first we're gonna start with Living Single, which is one of my favorite good smelling soaps because it is the fragrance queen of the now. So I'm just going to weigh each soap of Living Single first, and then I will write the weight on the labels because I do that after. I pre-make my labels and then I write the weight in. And I'm only going to do 5 of each soaps, so the video won't be too long because, like I said, I do have like 100 bars to package and label, guys, and this really does take time. Alright guys, so next I am going to cut my belly bands using my paper slicer that I got from Staples, I believe, and I think I paid about 15 bucks for it. So if you guys live near a Staples or Home Depot, I'm sure they would have it in stock. So if you're looking for one of these, I would say try that out. And this is just the way I do things. Before, guys, I used to use scissors to cut everything and a ruler. So this was a major step up for me. And it makes things a little bit easier, especially when I'm working with wholesale. So, yeah, I'm going to finish cutting these, and then I will show you guys how I do the... Well, actually, we're just going to be repeating the rest of the steps for the other 3 soaps that I'm going to show you.
Go.
So now I'm just going to take my belly bands and take my scissors, and I'm going to cut an end piece off of each label, because sometimes the labels can be too big depending on the soap that I'm going to place it on. So that is what I do. And then I will grab my tape, which I got at my local Dollar Tree, guys, and that's just how I tape the belly bands because I do heat seal it. My labels before this used to be the sticker labels, and I switched because it's easier to save the belly band to keep your ingredients if you're ever wondering what's in your soap, because if the sticker is taped on the packaging, then you know you may damage it or lose it. So this is like an easier way for me to know that you guys will always have your ingredients, and especially because I like to put those inspirational quotes on the side of the belly band, and I want you guys to be able to look at it whenever you need an uplift. Now these bags, I got them from Amazon, and they are the heat wrapping bags. I don't know the correct name for them, but I got a longer version for the high top soaps. And then, you know what, guys, I think I can actually add a link in, because I got it from Amazon, so I should have it in my, you know, information somewhere to provide to you guys, because I will be using two different sizes. I can't remember the size of this one, but like I said, I'll include it down below so you guys can check that out if you're looking for a longer type of heat sealing bag. So I will finish wrapping up and labeling these soaps, and it'll just be me repeating the steps over, and then we will move on to the next part, guys. So I kind of figured beforehand that these belly bands would not fit this soap, because it is my first time making the soap bigger, wider. So I'm just going to put it on as tight as possible and then tape the back, and I'll leave it just like that, guys, because like I said, the belly band is so that you can have a label to put up in case you ever need to refer back to it for ingredients or read the inspirational quotes. Now there is no inspirational quotes on these soaps that I made, but normally I do. I put something on there. All right, so we're going to get this all finished up and move on to the next step. Alright, so guys, it is time to seal the bags, and this is my little sealant compressor thingy, and I will leave the link down below because I purchased this from Amazon. I was thinking about getting a new one because see how that crust, no matter what low temp I put it on, it wants to do that, and I always have to keep replacing the tan little film. So I think I may purchase a new one, guys, but I will leave the link below for this one. So I'm just going to seal all these bags. Well, I guess cut them. Heat cut them. This last step, I am going to take my heat gun and I'm going to finish sealing the bags. I'm trying to get as much wrinkles out as possible because it makes the packaging look prettier when it's, you know, less wrinkles. And this is like my favorite part because I love heat. So this is why I like using a heat gun, because it gives me that extra heat. If you guys don't know, I like to have like a little portable heater everywhere I go. I'm serious, guys. It's, I mean, like I put it in my car and take it with me in case I may need my little heater. But I probably won't be needing it now because it's summer. But I will leave a link down below for the heat gun, guys. So if you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you would like to subscribe, please subscribe and leave a comment. And if you guys want to see more videos like this, leave a comment down below. Let me know what you would like to see. I did make my labels off of Avery. And I can actually make a video about that too. As soon as I figure out how to like share the screen. But I can do that because it helps me out a lot. So you guys seen how I went from weighing the soap to putting the actual weight on the belly bands to cutting it to wrapping the soap up. And that is it. I still have plenty more soaps to do, but I just wanted to give you guys just like a tad bit view of what I have to do because it's just me. So it does take a while and I enjoy doing it. So here is the finished look, guys. And like I said, let me know what you think. And thank you guys for tuning in and enjoy your day.